All right, y'all, Lead Farmer 73, I'm about to go in the hive because the surprise I have for y'all is, if you watched the first clip, I did that yesterday. Well, today I'm about to remove almost 100 pounds of honey out of this box. I've only had these bees for about 30 days or less, a little more, a little less, whatever. They've already produced so much honey, capped honey, that I have to take it off. I just put that pink in that green box down there to give them more space because they was jam-packed. They were just sitting out on the front of the hive. They ain't having nowhere else to go. So this is the swarm that just flew in out of nowhere in front of this hive. If you guys watch that video, if you haven't, you should go back and see it. It's literally a miracle on video. So I don't know how long this video gonna go, but I'm about to get to it. All right, it ain't gonna be no talking. The reason I don't do too many beekeeping videos, it's a lot of concentration, you know, that goes into it, and I can't do a whole bunch of talking. So I'll show you the results later. full of honey, you guys. Loaded.
Fully capped.
So far, this is number 6, fully capped, deep brood. I mean, not deep brood, a deep hive body, deep frames. Easier to shake them off when they're fully capped. This is them before I shake them off. That's dark, huh? This one. Pretty dark. One more to go. I think y'all get the gist of what I'm doing. I'ma come back at y'all when I show you me get ready to spin this honey out. Left Farmer 73. Start keeping bees, and I'm out. Oh, plus I love you.